Good morning. It's December 5th.
It's time for a quick walkthrough. It's gone for 10 days, and that's what's happened to my sugar cane. I think it's done. Dead. My grapefruit not looking good. But look at all those tangerines. And somewhere in there, the persimmon. Raccoons have been going to town. Nectarine. Come through and take down all those leaves. Do I have any cherimoyas? Oh, there's one little one. But this is what we're after right there. Size one. Here in San Diego, Asian pear. I'm just gonna take the leaves off here, remaining. Hudson, that's a pineapple. Another pear. Look at the orange tree. And the lemon. Look at our lemons. This is always fun. This is a king palm. I don't think you can eat the fruit. Here's our pineapple. And in here, look, avocado. Oh, I say that's papaya. Got some, look at all the flowers. There's gonna be flowers. It's a little too early for them, but we've been having some warm winter weather. Some more papayas. Banana. Another lemon tree. Another banana. Another tangerine. But only one tangerine on this guy. But it's a biggie. Fig, grape, avocado. There's an apple tree up there. Fig. Apple. This, I think, it's gonna be a Valencia orange. It's a big old lime. This is a different type of tangerine. My one lone peach tree. But each one of these guys, each one of these is gonna be a flower. For next year. Nectarine, cherry, plum. Oh, big avocado. It's like it needs a little water. Today's job. Should have gone the other route. Too much of my shadow in here today. Fat cat. Not so fat cat. Oh, enjoying that nice sunny weather. All right. Until next time. One, two, three, queen palms. Mexican van palm. Got those six king palms.